Captain Tyler, and this is the Velodrome. Marseille have kicked off. Schweinsteiger accurately with a pass. Downing. Tony Kroos. They're passing it well here. He takes the shot. Marseille get the corner. Away by Ballack. Fair distance to McLaren, beat the goalkeeper, hit the top of the bar. Neil Barr. Strength needed to hold off the opponent. Good play together, maybe a chance. They are putting their bodies on the line, the defending team here. Could make a chance with this tackle. That will be a throw for Marseille. Neil Mar, as for Marseille here, well, they will look at a match like this and say, well, if we play to our capacity, we can win. If we don't, we won't.
So this could be a match to remember, given the closeness of the two sides in ability.
Raphael van der Vaart. And so on company. Domenico Crescito. Ballack. Here's van der Vaart. Here's little Heimar. Now they have got the ball back close to the touchline. Well, that's a misplaced pass, unfortunate. Here's van der Vaart. Playing a pass is one thing, but having the vision to see it is another. And he's got all those qualities. Keeps it going well. Strong tackle from Michael Ballack. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Will he earn it? Can he take the chance beautifully? On the break, they just left themselves so vulnerable. How about that for taking advantage of such a situation? Spot on.
Great bit of individual skill there as well. Wonderful finish.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Still on the attack with the throw, Sven Bender. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Ball's got away to the opposition. Good pass. That's a great chance. Who's going to get to the ball? That's Ballack cutting it out. Good ball. And it goes for goal. He's hit the post. Excellent piece of defensive play to win the ball back. That's going to be a throw here. Referee will hope that this doesn't lead to a goal, but his part in this attack. He's put him in here. That pass has really opened them up. Throw in here. Antonio Di Natale. Well played the defender. skills. Keeping the move going. Passing not quite up to scratch, looking for Di Natale there. That will be a throw. Time. Well, it's very close, this game. Great one to watch. And the possession pretty even as well, Alan.
It is. It's difficult to call a winner at this stage. The game is there to be won.
Now the second period, the second half is underway. And now Raphael van der Vaart. Great chance. Good forward play. He would have got into the clear there, but he's been stopped in his tracks. Taking over. Tony Kroos. Now they're passing the ball well. It's very courageously done. Now Robinho. Excellent passing here. There's the ball in. Oh, it's a shame. Needed to intervene then. Here's the shot. Well, as they say, put your laces through it. He didn't really do that.
Well, he was a bit tentative the way he went. It may be a lack of confidence, but it was a poor one.
Well, the extra striker is coming on, and the fans would feel not before time. It probably gives them their only chance, really, of getting back into the game.
Yeah, I had a little chat with him before he did come on. I think the message is, run around and get yourself a goal.
Sven Bender. Something could be on here.
Oh!
And he's met it with his head.
Goal! Fantastic header!
I know he works on this aspect of his game. It's not just instinctive, but the combination is unbelievable.
It is unbelievable. I mean, you can certainly work on finishing. And the way he took that one away was first class. Great movement in the box for him to start off with, to get the move, and then once the chance came, a header. Oh, what a thumping effort it was.
And here's Schweinsteiger. Toni Kroos. Into his feet. Challenged by Kompany. Quick ball. Played in with real pace. What a pity for the attacking team. Sven Bender. Good ball. Van der Vaart. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Sides are going to make changes here. Well, that was an interception. It really worked for his team. That's a good pass. And the shot's off! But he's trying to really give it everything, and in the end he gave it very little.
He did try to put too much into it from that distance, he didn't need to.
Well, now we are going to have a substitution, and at this stage of the game it's still level. This is what the manager will hope will be the decisive moment. And the referee's seen it, had ball. ideas, but the execution not quite right. It will be their throw. It is a key moment in the match, really. And the manager here not settling for level pegging. He's going to try and do something to put his team into the lead. To Van der Vaart.
Robinho. That's a great ball. Very nearly passed their way through them. Wonderful contest we've got. And there are 5 minutes left, plus a bit of added time, I would suspect. The scores are still level. Toni Kroos. Antonio Valencia. Keeps it going with a pass.
His teammate, but not for long. He's got it back. Play building up nicely now. Here's the cross. It's a heading chance now. Oh, it goes across. It's not a good cross, I have to say, in these circumstances. The opposition have got the ball. Difference between the two sides after 90 minutes here.